You know, word's going around that we're low on meds. Is that true?
Good luck. Be safe.
Pulling up now. Let's do this. If I let that screamer see me, I'm gonna have company.
Now that you've found us a good home, our next priority is to build an infirmary. That will let me treat this illness and eventually make the cure. Unfortunately, we don't have all the resources we need to build it. Mm-hmm.
better stay back.
I think I ought to rest.
Órale, muerto!
Shit, I'm losing it.
People are getting a bit peckish. We could use more food around here. Good luck. Be safe.
I'm at the spot.
Coast looks clear. Wow, keep it coming.
If we're gonna keep improving this place, we need materials.
Gotta handle this plague, amigos. It's hard, but we're used to that lesson now.
I gotta get me a doctor.
Okay.
I need to get rid of this plague shit, or I'm fucked.
See you soon. I miss Halloween. Yet another thing the zombies ruin.
If you don't come up with some cure, do me a favor and shoot me in the fucking head, okay?
Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up!
What's going on, hun?
Adios, vato.
Thank you.
hope nothing heard that.
So be honest, how am I looking?
Gotta keep looking. Bam, keep it coming. Dump the poppy.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Hell yeah.
Infirmary. Should look around for more supplies.
We can use the radio to organize searches.
You might also think about recovering the car we abandoned. It's still perfectly drivable if you can refuel it.
looking for an extra set of hands. Anyone will do.
I don't suppose you have some cure in your pocket there.
The thing this motherfucking ruckus is bringing is more zombies.
What's happening? ¿Cómo te va? What you got for me?
Bueno.
What's happening?
Getting scary low.
desperately need to keep my patients alive. Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating her symptoms.
Nothing heard that.
Hello, survivors. This is Nigel Meredith again. As you know, we in Red Talon are working day and night to restore this nation's infrastructure. Until that's done, we need all of you to stay strong out there. Do not despair. Red Talon has not forgotten you.
It seems like he really cares, doesn't it?
Gotta get some new faces around here.
Is exactly what we need to keep my patient alive. Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating her symptoms. I don't suppose you have some cure in your pocket there. Sure. So be honest, how am I looking?
That was graceful.
Yo, got a bunch of supplies for us here.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep her blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Hello! I see you folks are my new neighbors. Won't you come by to help me out with something?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that. See if they can help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patient until we can make the cure.
Way too loud.
I'm running on fumes here.
I'm so damn tired.
What's going on? Cool.
Infestations like this are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare. If you don't clear out infestations now and again, they spread all over. Then they become a serious problem.
Mm-hmm.
Muertos coming in from everywhere.
What's happening?
You know it.
¿Cómo te va?
I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Cool.
Watch out. Dead inbound.
That was graceful.
Getting close. If you can, take out the Screamer first. Otherwise, it'll just draw more zombies.
Screamer, better keep my distance.
Thank you.
My back's already killing me. I'm already full up.
I'm feeling this place.
Success.
I hear something.
Blood plague?
Yeah,
I've lost some friends to that too. You should know that the medicine just delays the inevitable. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. We know how to cure it. We just need to keep this lady alive until we can make the cure.
You have a cure for blood plague? Fuck, I wish I'd met you folks a month ago. Some of my friends might still be alive.
We don't actually have the cure on hand just yet. We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need? Maybe I can help.
This is gonna sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zombies. The doc brought a few samples from her lab back at the refugee camp, but she says we need more.
So you need plague zombies, huh? I can point you in the right direction.
Later, Essay.
Not enough pockets for that.
That's good. Now we just find these plague zombies and kill as many as we have to until we get a viable sample.
Gotcha.
We're counting on you to get this job done right.
To find something here. Screamer, yo, Screamer there. I'm running out of steam. We have enough plague samples to make the cure. We should get on that as soon as possible.
You're still working on that cure, right? I'm kind of dying here. Get rid of this plague shit, or I'm fucked.
Catch you later.
Even worse than I look.
See you soon.
Yo, I have the cure in hand. Time to get you back on your feet.
I feel even worse than...
This should make you feel better.
Oh, I never knew you cared.
So, I guess it's time for me to clean up the mess you made while I was recovering, huh?
Hey, neighbor. I saw you killing plague zombies out there.
I came over to talk to you about getting rid of them for good.
If I say I'm feeling hopeful, would that jinx us?
I've been collecting some items for just this occasion. Feel free to take some.
Orale!
Killing the Plague Heart instantly wipes out all the infected muertos nearby. Like a fucking light switch going off. Going after a Plague Heart like this reminds me of my old crew. Damn, I miss those guys. We have plans to make a real difference, something much bigger than our little group. Would have been our legacy. But things didn't work out so well. Now I'm the only one left.
Oh, really? Damn.